I just got to John's. Last week was in the lake for the first time, so I thought we were going to be in the lake again. So I've headed to John's, and this week it's taking me to an endless pool. It's the first time I've ever swam in an endless pool. It's basically like a treadmill for swimmers. So yeah, John's going to stick me in there. I'm probably going to be very tired and useless at swimming. Here he is, look, we're ready to go. So yeah, let's get there.
Pool.
Nice bit of kit. So yeah, we're gonna give it a go. We're gonna give it a go. So there's actually a treadmill
in here as well, which is pretty cool. We'll
have to give that a go as well. Oh, I feel the current already. Can you feel it?
Yeah.
I'll just turn it up. I just
stand in front of
that current.
Yeah.
So is there a speed on that? Is it? Yeah. So there's a speed up. So I'm controlling the speed now.
So is that 150 per
100
yards?
Yeah.
All right. So that's. Yeah.
And it goes to 114, that's the maximum speed.
Yeah, I don't think we'll be using that today.
So just try and walk towards that current.
Yeah.
So even, you can get on the treadmill and you can put the current on.
Yeah.
And you can do a little bit of resistance while you're on the shredder.
Yeah. That's crazy.
Yeah, I'll just turn it down a little
bit.
Right, down. So here's the speed going up and down, as you can see, 120, 130s, 40s.
Right, let's give it a go.
Goggles on then, and we'll get back.
Though, if you can get access to one of these, you can work on your technique. Obviously you can film, it's a lot easier to film in there, look at your technique and stuff. So yeah, definitely felt some little improvements already just from that one session. Really good. Like I say, it's like a treadmill for swimmers. You've got to swim to the current that's in front of you. It's kind of weird trying to stay still as you're swimming, not trying to reach the front of the pool, which I struggled with, but I kind of got it towards the end. So yeah, massive thanks to John for sorting that out. So that's it for today's video. Make sure you like, subscribe, drop us a comment below. And next week's video, we're going to be looking at Zwift and what Zwift is and how we can use it. So yeah, see you next week.